Lopez, and this is our new single, Love Struck.
Hello! Now, before we listen to the song, I'm going to play a few seconds of it, because otherwise I'll get tags and you know how it is. Picked this up from Morrison's last weekend. Basically, Morrison's is just overnight went from average so-so to good beers to quite a lot of independent brewers and stuff like that. This is brewed by Portobello Brewery out of London. Very good that you can see it. And I think Madness, which is a ska pop band, have kind of jumped on the bandwagon with all the other pop and rock bands and started to brew beers with different British brewers and UK brewers. I think that it's quite popular in America as well. What I can remember, Madness also teamed up with the Growler Brewery, which is also known as the Navigate Brewery. But for two beers, this and another beer I've got in my fridge, basically brewed a beer with Portobello. This is the Love Struck, which is named after the song. So while I pour the beer, you can listen to a bit of the song.
Staggering home, the headlights throw a shadow up and upon friends and loved ones that have done no wrong.
There you go. I'll put the link to the full song below, but it sounds a pretty good song. What remember of ska music? I used to go to a lot of rock clubs in my hometown. Loved it, and I probably danced to a lot of Madness songs because I was big into ska. One of my favourite bands is No Doubt from America. But Amber Ale is very popular in rock clubs, mainly because it's good when it's chilled. It's also good when it's at room temperature. I think I've had a beer from Portobello, but every time someone says Portobello to me, I also automatically think of the mushroom. I think it's named after the road, because the way it's described on the bottle, it goes Portobello London W10, so I'm guessing that's around where the brewery is, Portobello Road probably, and in London. The postcode will be W10. Skip a bit to the middle.
Look, what have I become? Distancing myself so far and from. But gazing out that way the night falls on.
Sounds pretty cool, Tom. But anyway, this is nice beer. I'd have to say, even though it's quite hoppy and quite session at 4.4%, this is a nice beer. I think I tried the Gladness, which is the beer that I tried, the brewed with Navigate Brewery. I think I had it on cask. I've never had it in bottle, to my knowledge, but this is nice. I think I paid $1.89 for it. Definitely, if you've got Morrison's near you, pick it up because it's good. And get to a rock club, dance to some ska music. And check out the track in below because it sounds like a good track. I'm going to sit back, relax, and listen to the rest of this song. You take care. Goodbye.